There's a pre-snap flag and a false start from the Huskies.
On Tanu, the tackle, who's had a great night.
Bellows have been a problem for the Huskies. Not so far tonight, but then a huge problem. That's six. Final minute of the third quarter, now second and ten. Johnson makes a cut. Dylan Johnson just building on the best night of his career. Jeffrey's got him down to the 9-yard gain.
How great is it to have space like that? And you're looking at a big physical back. You run behind that left side. Plotano leading the way, 55, and he's running downhill. Doesn't get touched to 7 yards downfield.
And it's pulls it. And so is his strength muscling for the first down.
We've seen that from Caleb Williams. Here we see it from Pettis at a critical moment. For reminding you, he's athletic and can hold that down and keep it himself. His running game, boy, they are balanced tonight. 226 on the ground, 238 through the air.
NFL scouts looking on. Two brilliant quarterbacks and their playmakers dueling in the Coliseum. 15 minutes to play. Huskies win streak. Perfect season on the line. USC's chance at a Pac-12 title at stake on the other side. 42 apiece. Back after a word for your ABC stations.